the top two teams in the NHL's Pacific Division head-to-head late here in the regular season as the Vegas Golden Knights and San Jose Sharks put on their push to the playoffs. Back to Theodore, gets it wide to the net, just off the goalpost. As now Vegas coming hard with a strong chip here, in front, and they score! Tomas Tatar backhands it in, and Vegas takes the lead.
A little separation, Tatar just goes to the net, a great feed from Marchessault, and Tatar to the backhand. Jones almost got this puck with the left pad.
The earlier 1-0 win by the Capitals over the Red Wings, but these teams coming into this one, Subban makes a nice save.
He just gets back to the point with a deflection from off to the side, and Subban does a real good job to follow that puck.
For Couture, and back for Kevin LeBanc, wasn't ready for it, he's got to hustle back, and he's got trouble now, Cody Eakin, and saved by Jones.
Chips his puck ahead, he runs out of room as Burns comes on the back check, and a nice right pad save by Jones.
Fair, steering it back up top. A rolling puck to Hanson. He'll get it flat. And across for Paul Martin. And back to Burns. Quick shot, he scores! Brent Burns ties the game!
Brent Burns, such a lethal shot from the point. There's a little movement up top, but Brent Burns, little curl just to that open shot lane. And he has such a quick release as he goes top corner through a bunch of bodies in front of the net.
He'll spin away from Carlson, and it's broken up. And now William Carlson with Tomas Tatar. Tatar takes the pass, and Jones with a toe save.
Good chance shorthanded as Carlson's gonna find Eakin in behind. He's in tight, and a big save by Martin Jones.
He's taken a little of that momentum away, San Jose. Pavelski, as they look to change it, Kane hits the goalpost. Evander Kane had Malcolm Subban beaten, but put it off the iron. Burns, and that save by Subban, rebound, and he robs Timo Meier. Subban doesn't have the puck, it's still loose.
There's Burns, just gets the puck to the net. Meier able to get loose and a great chance on the backhand. But Subban with the save, then a big scramble.
LeBanc for Burns, and Couture in front, wanted Kane, back to LeBanc. Burns loads up, saved by Subban, loose in front, Pavelski denied in front. He thought he had a goal right there for the lead.
Shot for the point by Burns, traffic in front, and Subban gets the blocker out there in time.
Ahead for Neal, he steers it clear, and Vlasic's just gonna eat it, and we will go to overtime here in the Bay Area. Couture for the Sharks. He'll slow it down as William Carlson's right on him. Takes it out of the play. In alone is Marchessault. Jones the save.
Carlson, good play as he knocks Couture off the puck. That sends in Marchessault and a big save.
Up to Vlasic. And now Couture. Logan Couture inside, backhand.
Drag to the inside, and then a backhand as Logan Couture's the hero. The Sharks pick up the victory.
The game winner, and his 31st of the year for Logan Couture, and San Jose has a 6-game winning streak, and they close the gap ever so slightly on Vegas.